Famous gospel singers Fasod Ladla has passed away. The office of KZN Mekhlenjewi Mavimbula issued a statement on Facebook following the passing of the singer. Mek said this came as a shock as there was a hope that he will make it. She said, Ladla was in ICU. Losing Ladla came as a shock. When we heard he was admitted to the ICU, we were hopeful he would make it. The passing of Ladla will leave a dent in gospel music, especially in KwaZulu-Natal. Sfaso was involved in a shooting about 2 weeks ago. A close friend told Breaking News that he was shot multiple times in the V section in Umlazi, Durban. A friend told the publication, "We'd been complaining about the high crime levels in our area, but nothing was happening. On Sunday, March 14th, we decided to catch the criminals. We knew who they were. They don't live far from us. We gathered a community and went to a house to confront the criminals." Sfaso succumbed to the injuries yesterday, March 24th. Mekhlenjewi Mavimbula also passed her condolences to the friends and family of the singer. "I would like to send my heartfelt condolences to the family, friends, and members of Ithamba Gospel Group for their loss. The passing of Ladla will leave a void, especially to his fellow group members. I hope you find strength during this difficult time and continue creating memorable music to honor him for the amazing contribution he made in the music industry," she said. Fans and followers of Ithamba Music Group are shattered by the news. They have taken to social media to share their heartfelt condolences. Burlflowa Mabaso wrote, "The community of Umlazi Kaji has truly lost a good man. I remember when I encountered a problem, he was there to help me find my own fault to rectify it. I learned a lot through this good man. It saddens me to hear of his passing." Mavulus Faso, "The 2 a.m. cooking I enjoyed during my visit in Durban. I am torn. I had hoped you will pull through." Ithamba Musical Group also bid a farewell to their member on their Facebook page with a message that read, "Good night Gayamphwethu, we will always love you." Last month the group was laying to rest the mother of one of their member, Lyndon Ikomo.